Hello and welcome back to the BTPHD Plays Life is Strange. I'm still trying to figure out how to get the flip on that boat.
Every car has its own tale and history.
I really don't see the need for these delightful little... Ooh, there's a bottle. Found a bottle.
Stupid bottle.
Seriously. Okay. What do you want me to do? Well, it's gonna be the same cinematic.
Stupid bottle.
Okay, fine. It's not like I can put anything down there. Oh hey, a crate. Can I take that? Gotta be something like that near that boat. Yeah, no, I wanna take it. There we go.
Now, 3 down, 2 more to go.
What is on?
Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack. I don't want to go that way.
Oh, okay. Thank you for clearly setting my boundaries. Chloe, bombshells. Beer can. I don't really care about the shells. Getting tired. Because it pisses you off.
The Bigfoots were here.
Of course they were. Okay. So, how are we gonna get to the bottle? You could probably get to it from. Oh. Move it. This seems.
Way heavier than I thought. Ugh.
Haven't we all been there? Oh, this is totally safe. I'll look at it. I just want to take the fucking bottle.
One more bottle to go.
One more bottle to go. Yeah, one more bottle to go. I can sit in this chair. Dude, Kate needs to chill.
Although this junkyard is a dive, I see why Chloe hangs here. She's a steampunk. It actually feels like Chloe and I are kids again. We're hiding out and plotting our future. Despite all the chaos and bullshit, I feel so giddy hanging out with her again. So happy. Like we've both gone back in time.
Cool. Are we just gonna watch her sit? Are we done? Okay, I can get up whenever I want. Neat. Okay. That was lovely. I'm glad that we have feelings and wanted to reflect on them. Feelings are good and lovely and delightful, and I need another beer bottle though, or the story can't go on.
All this rusted metal makes me feel serene. Am I morbid or just goth?
Doesn't matter.
I don't want to go that way.
Okay.
That shed might have some old bottles in there.
Thank you. Thank you for that hint. That's a door. Also,
this looks like a graffiti museum for Chloe and Rachel. I bet I can find out more about Rachel here.
But first, a bottle.
Voila. Now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain Chloe. I want to die. Jeez. Who wrote this?
An excellent question.
So Rachel did go to a Vortex Club party. This flyer is dated right before she disappeared.
Interesting graffiti. Glad they were here. That's great. Don't know what I'm looking
at. I can't see Chloe playing with makeup.
Okay. Well, I totally can because of all the blue craziness.
Rachel songs. I wonder if Chloe would ever make me a mixtape.
Feels. All aboard the feels train.
They really were besties. That could have been me instead of Rachel.
It could have. Wah, wah. Paper ball. I want to look at it.
Now, what's up with this weird secret relationship? Sounds like Rachel was confused about it, maybe even ashamed. I wish she named names. I better not show this to Chloe or she will be seriously hurt.
See, you can tell how much I want you to read this letter since I have been dragging my ass to give it to you. Maybe I just want you to find it when I'm not around so we never have to talk about it. And I don't want you to hate me. Where do I start? I met somebody recently who's so different from the lame Vortex Club snobs. I know you'll have a meltdown when I tell you and think he's gross. And I swear he's wise and unconventional. Kind of scary, not in a bad boy way. He's just experienced some serious shit. Yes, I'm kind of obsessed. I won't blame you for freaking. Maybe I know you're right and this just has to be my secret. I hate not sharing this with you, except I know you'd give me that stink eye or grill me for every stupid detail. If I even told you that last night we hooked up near campus. Dot, dot, dot. Okay. Oh my god, hooking up near campus. What the shit is this?
That kind of hurts.
Well, they were friends. But I can understand it hurting. Okay, let's go meet with Chloe and make some bad life choices. Yeah, we're gonna shoot some shit after drinking beer, but first we're going to admire this craft.
No way! I totally remember going there when I was a kid. I loved the Hush Puppies. Now the sign is just Arcadia Bay junk.
Do you like craft? Me too. Hi, Chloe. Some sweet bottles.
Thanks, Max. Wait, one more for the road?
You're serious about this?
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet.
Okay, why?
Max? You have to help me aim. Show me the way, Max.
I need to see you shoot first. Aim a bit to the right.
This is tedious.
Sir, yes, sir. Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
That was so fucking cool! Now for the second bottle. Now, Max, where do I aim?
You're on target. Pull the trigger.
Oh, you were low. Okay.
Aim slightly above.
Right between the eyes. Watch out, Nathan.
No one's...
Now that is fun. Let's pump up the volume and find me another target. I want to get creative here.
No, you don't get to shoot Nathan.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Yeah, shoot the plank
thing. Aim at that old blue plank here.
I hate old planks.
Nice.
Come on.
Okay, what were you expecting exactly?
I must rid the world of those bottles.
What do you
that
want me to
awesome,
do?
That was awesome, but Chloe wants those bottles now.
Okay, so...
I hate old planks.
Apparently I didn't go back quite far enough. Got it.
Hello, what should I...
Let's see you take a crack at that rusty
barrel. One second, princess.
Sorry, Mr. Barrel, your time has come. Listen to those fat bullet beats!
Hmm. Okay.
Come on, Max. Rewind and help Chloe aim.
This doesn't... You told me to choose something.
Hello? What should I shoot?
Fine, shoot the fucking TV.
I bet you want to blow apart those old computer monitors.
Let's reboot them with a bullet. Old school.
Okay, but... I can't...
Lame.
What do you want me to do?
Come on, Max. Rewind and help Chloe aim.
Okay. Well, she's not asking to shoot the motherfucking bottle.
Fine. Since you won't play, I'm gonna shoot this barrel. Hello? What should I shoot?
Oh, God, there's... Okay.
Fine. Since you won't play, I'm gonna shoot this barrel.
Sorry, guys. I know this is probably not the most exciting to watch.
Shoot, Max.
Try shooting that
Let's
thing.
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now?
Ooh. Okay.
Hella yes!
So, nice shooting, Tex.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
The ricochet?
Satisfied?
Like, never. So I want one more uber cool trick shot.
How about using that junker for a target now?
Okay.
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
One second there, princess. You're gonna want the bumper, probably.
Put a real dent in that front bumper.
Goodbye, cruel bumper. Jesus, I shot myself! Ugh, I shot myself! Back up, back
Stupid
up!
Gun? Hold on, Chloe.
I guess I should have probably seen that coming.
Well, Max?
Let's try the windshield.
I want to see that windshield go down.
Watch out for flying glass! You guys better run for cover!
Definitely not a bottle, though. The wheel seems like a stupid choice, but what do I know?
How about aiming for the left tire?
Adios, spinning wheel of death.
Well, that was dramatic, but at least no one shot themselves.
Uber cool. I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero! Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
No.
I don't know.
Max, your nose. Damn.
I don't feel so super.
Max!
Yeah, of course there's a price to pay.
You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
A little. Thanks for helping me. Just give me a minute.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. I'm glad I feel normal again. I better go chat up Chloe.
Okay, we'll chat up Chloe next time on the BTPHD Plays Life is Strange. Later, buds.